Bennett is back.
As your friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Made his WWE debut the night after WrestleMania 18. 1 year later, he won the WWE title in the main event of WrestleMania 19.
Has since defeated Roman Reigns and Goldberg in championship WrestleMania battles.
Yeah, but how about the most shocking WrestleMania moment ever when Brock Lesnar became the one in 21-1 when he ended the Undertaker streak?
No matter when the match takes place, when Lesnar competes at WrestleMania, it's the main event and the biggest attraction.
Look at the size of Brock Lesnar. He looks bigger than ever, guys.
An unbelievable human specimen.
And his opponent, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Tonight, the showcase of the immortals becomes the showcase of the almighty.
Yeah, there's no question that a win here tonight would no doubt solidify Lashley's place in this industry.
I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar's brutal and at times, frankly, savage approach to in-ring action is going to prove to be a huge intimidation factor for his competition across the ring.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most dangerous athletes to enter a WWE ring. Good luck surviving any onslaught from the Almighty.
That survival could be one's only hope, Corey.
And that might be all you have against Lashley.
God, that'll rearrange your skull.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Enough already.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. The Almighty has certainly earned his moniker. At no point can you sleep on Lashley's power. Suffering attack from him is like being mauled. Corey, what can we expect from Lashley?
I expect the Almighty to drive his opponent through the mat with absolute power and enjoy it immensely. There's no reason why Lashley should alter his approach tonight.
Oh, what a counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Flatliner. Elevated.
Able to reverse.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
With authority, the damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Belly to belly suplex.
Lashley is laying siege,
and that is what almighty power is capable of. Lashley has this one firmly in hand.
Yeah. Reversal on on Lashley.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Knew what was coming there.
Bad predicament right here.
Until you dominate your opponent.
Oh my, sent flying. He deflects it right back. Dominator.
And we're seeing just how dangerous the Almighty truly is.
Hopes for survival are quickly turning bleak.
Lining Brock up, is the Beast going to be slayed?
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hurt lock is in.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Snapmare. Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Here. He's ejected from the ring. The Almighty putting it on.
Blast off. Good Lord. Taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
It's ruthless striking.
Didn't go Lashley's way.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Ladder elevated. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
Brock must get cracked. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the dive. Is focused on finishing this.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep. Tap out. Bobby Lashley with the W.
Here is your winner, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the Beast incarnate.